denied is an absolute myth. They have everything they need to do better by us, except for the willingness. These demands that we have are not unreasonable, and they are not too idealistic. The real idealism I see is the people who hold power assuming that they're just going to keep getting away with it. So that's why we're here today. We're here to use our collective power and use worker solidarity to give them that push they so sorely need to treat us like they care. Thank you.
We should demand that things never return to what they were before the pandemic, before the riots. These corporations, the restaurants, the bars, every service industry unit needs to transform their organizations to be places Black and brown people feel safe, not just dining in, but working in. Folks not just like me, but without privilege of light skin and a palatable way of speaking for white people want to work. They should not have to assimilate to such violent cultures as Tattersall and many upscale breweries and restaurants and cocktail rooms.